What is up, guys? Welcome back to Spare Roger Adventure. With me, TapersCrazy, where we left off, we got a Q coin from Peach Town and Future City. We're now in Sandpolis. I reckon it's going to take a full episode to get all the Sandpolis ones, because it's just a huge place in general, you know. It's sort of like Maddie. Sorry, I didn't mean to put a penis joke in there. I was nervous. I didn't know what I was saying. I do apologise. Anyway, I've got to go find the bar, which I think's over here? Question mark. Yeah, big sign on top saying bar. It's gonna be a bit annoying to keep going into that one though. This is it. Yes. I hear it's behind Quick Pick Shot number 37 in Sandpolis. Where's Quick Pick Shot number 37? It might actually be, you know, the one where the football is. But pictures. Look at all these beautiful pictures. Yeah, football. See, it's like I knew. It's like subliminally I knew. I'm so good at this game. God, too pro. Is there any coins? I can't see any other coins around. Oh, should probably go this way. Is it gonna pop up? Yeah, there we go. Can I jump over the wall? Yes. No. Stupid plant. God, greenery getting in the way of that. I can see one behind the roulette place as well, the casino. So I'll go get that. See, I didn't check this area in my prelims because I was short on time. But, well, at least I'm here now. And that's all that matters. Eventually it's going to probably send me out into the desert. There's going to be some around my city as well because my city doesn't have a bar. Which I think is really peculiar. I should have put one in. That would have been cool. I'm going to have to drive all the way round. God, it's so irksome sometimes with his steering mechanics. Oh, cool. Can go this way. Sweet. Wait, that was it? Jesus. Should probably guess it was a detached building. Oh well. I think we'll probably get the same amount of time just driving back to the bar, to be honest, rather than warping to the Q shop. Yeah, I thought it would probably have been quicker to use a Q shop, but meh. It's not like I've not got reams of time to spend anyway. In fact, it's probably wasting your time, so I do apologise. Ooh, Mario Mail. Not for the Quick Pick shops though, is it? How annoying. I think we need to get all the stamps first before we can use the Quick Pick shops there. So the cheeky buggers. Not all the My City stamps, not all the stamps. From the centre of the ruins on west of Sandpolis, head west. Okay. Sounds good to me. Ooh, just knock my crisp packets and shit. Head west. So head towards the ocean, essentially. Works on me. Have a look over here where all these houses are. Is there any Q coins around here? I think I got one behind the lighthouse, because there was one there, as I recall. I didn't! Jesus Christ. I'll get it while I'm here. Yeah, that'll slow you down. Bit of rocket fuel. There we go. Oh, this editing's gonna be so cool. Well, so... Well, not irksome or anything like that, just... annoying, it's just that I'm gonna have to do a lot of it, I suppose. And I'm not known for being, what's the word I'm looking for, voluntarily productive, I suppose. But anyway, I do put a lot of effort into my series. I hope you appreciate that and like it. I hope it pays off, I suppose. I knew I would miss it. There it is. It's because it blends in. Right. Warp to Sandpolis. Yeah, this is going to take a long time if we're that far away and stuff. It's probably going quicker than Quick Pick shops, actually, because I don't have to go in each and every individual shop. Right. speed things up a bit and use the jet fuel. That's why I brought the jet along with me, because I knew I'd be freaking annoyed with time. There we go. This head south from the football start, Mr. King's. Oh god, head south from the football start. Basically, head south from the pyramids. Does that mean it's going to be near the ocean? Wrong way. Shit. From the star. I'm sure he was just talking about the person himself. I'm sorry if you can't hear sirens. I think there's an ambulance near where I am. This is south, isn't it? Yes, I think it is. I see it. There we go. Warp to. Ugh. All this warping and stuff is getting a bit monotonous. I don't know if I'm going to cut it out or not, folks. It's like literally like 5, maybe 10 seconds of time. I'm not normally one for micro cuts. Just get to experience the map in like all lighting conditions, nighttime and daytime. Shit. It'd be cool if a jet worked both ways, like it worked in reverse as well. East of Sandpolis. Quick pick shot 31. That's one of the first ones on the cavings. There's no button which like does reverse jet, I don't think. Why is it ringing a bell that I could throw at it? Maybe I'm just chatting out my arse. I didn't even check what number that was, but I've actually forgot what he said. He said it's somewhere. I'm just gonna say he said south. At least I hope he said south. 31. It's gonna be behind, I don't know how much. 32. I can't see a coin. Wait a minute. There's one in the. It's the other side, that means it's gonna be. It's gonna be other way, it's gonna be north then, surely. Unless it means next to it. Wait a minute. Sneaky, sneaky. Get that one. Oh my god, there's so many Q coins, I should have drove here. Donut. Get one here. If I can. This is a maze, Jesus Christ. There it is. Get the other one. And then I'll head up to the other ones on the other side before I go and dive into the ocean. Which it's telling me to do for whatever reason. How do I get out of here? I saw an opening. I'll just swoop around. It's gonna be under there. No, it's gonna be. Where is it? Eh? Theoretically, I should be right on top of it. Is it actually on the motorway itself? It must be. Get on there. We'll find out. Interesting. Maybe because they're not expecting you to ever use this, so they put it on here. Seriously, this placement's a bit dodgy. Ah, cheeky. I see what we did. It's actually kind of clever once you think about it. All these placements. Like, if you didn't have the scanner, you'd be like, where the hell is it? What is he talking about? Bad steering. Anyway, I don't even know if I found 31 yet. 31. Yeah, about 31, so I've got that one. not sure if there's any over here. Is there any? Oh, no, I'll go get that one in the water then. Oh, really? Not that. Wait, should probably start wasting petrol. Look, it started flashing now because I'm running out of petrol. Jesus. How many am I now? I'm on 74. Jesus, I'm burning through them like no man's business. I've got to be nearly finished with this lot then. There's not that much left for anywhere else. Maybe there's some in the water. There's not one of us that you've got to hit dead on. Okay. I see it. Come on, car. Now for a car, you don't have to think slow. Or a car's supposed to do that because it only filled it better. Warp to Sandpolis. That was fun, we got freaking loads. Jesus, if only I drove here rather than. I reckon there's going to be one behind my city though, because I distinctly remember one being there. So I'm chatting out my backside again, as usual. Like, I remember things that never actually happened. Even I don't remember things that happened. I've got a broken memory. I don't know if I've ever told the story of how I broke my bottom tooth. I got angry at a video game, threw the controller against the wall, and it bounced back, and my tooth smashed out, and now it's fake because it couldn't be built. So, I knew it! So, there's a lesson for you. Never get angry with video games because they will fight back. Oh, you just don't mean idiot, like. Anyway, I'll get to the cliff and then I'll just follow the cliff down, I suppose. Look at Lisa just driving around in the dirt. You dirty bitch. Do it. Right. I know once I get past the. Because I've just been there, once I get past the quick pick shops, it's like the water's really close. Which is why I'm staying. Yeah, exactly. So I'm staying a bit tentatively far away. Okay. Wait, I didn't know this road was here. Try and keep the road and ocean on the map. Okay. Apologies for the lack of commentary, as it were. Just trying to focus on where we actually are in relation to everything. It's the map. The map doesn't really help because it didn't tell you where anything is. Okay. Just tells you that there's some bridges, some islands, a bit of land there, a bit of water here. So you kind of learn the place for yourself. Is it near the cliff? We should see my city anyway, like, it's like surrounded by walls and stuff. Shit. 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 There we go. Okay. I've got a Q coin. I'm not convinced this is what he was talking about though. Keep going for a tiny bit. Because those crafty barmen, like, they tell you the wrong ones sometimes. But like, two in sort of similar places. Nah, this has got to be it. So that's my city right there. It looks beautiful, isn't it? Ah, you see? Always look, because you never know. Should I keep going? Fuck it, why not? I think that's all of them, though. Because if you remember, once we got past Fuji City, this is more Fuji City territory, so I'm just going to walk back. Sandpolis. Watch, he's going to sever's one a bit further north of my city or something. I'll be like, what do you mean? I've just been there. you're getting a bit overzealous there and crashing into shit. I'm such a terrible driver. Having said that though, I've calmed down lately because one time I was at a set of traffic lights and missed like I've had a 51 plate 4 car, I've said it a couple of times. Okay. I've said a couple of times that I've got a 4 car, it's a nippy little car, it's 1.3 for a very light car, it shifts itself, you know. Anyway, this pair of harpies in a, don't know what it was, some sort of coupe convertible car, thought it'd be funny to start ripping wrench and then like lurching forward, so naturally me being full of pride, I wasn't having any of that. Anyway, we're drag raced, and I was sort of keeping pace, which should have showed them how shit it was, because I'm keeping pace in a Ford car. Where is 52? In a Ford car, but then, once I got to set the traffic lights, a pair of police officers pulled up behind me, started pointing at my car, but I think they let me off lightly, because I'd like just got the car. Well, it was a big help. They're just north of something. Quick pick shop. Where's quick pick shop number 52? Can I not walk to quick pick shops? That'd be cool. That'd be quite handy. No, probably be too handy. North of 52. I think you said north of 52. If not, I might have to go back and check. I'll go back and check. It actually might be a temple. Waste of time. Way zing. Get from this gap here, here. I'm running out of time. Yes. Quick big shot. Northwest of Sandpolis. That is northwest of Sandpolis. Where all the tyre shops are, where the tyres are and whatnot. This is southwest. Northwest this way. Oh, is it the one which is in the middle of nowhere? Must be. Those are the two random ones. You can see the UFO. Let me set out this way. There it is. Perfect. Okay, slow down. Oh, come on. I've not got time for this spinning around shit. Can get back to the quick picture and get the next tin, that would be perfect. And petrol. Shit. No, wait, yes, no. This is gonna go over. God, why are you slowing down, car? Come on. I'm starting to feel the pressure, the intense pressure. Yes! Anyway, I'm gonna walk back to. That is brilliant! I told you it'd take a full episode. Walk to. You need some for Chestnut Canyon. Anyway, that is a visit. Next time we'll get Chestnut Canyon and probably around the Ghetto's White Mountain before next video. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.